Are there still paper-based processes in your hospital? For example, documents brought in by patients? Or do you need to scan documents that are contaminated and cannot go outside an isolated area? Let me show you how quick and easy they could be digitized with our app, ImitoScan. I'm unlocking ImitoScan with my employee badge. And then I identify the patient by scanning the patient's barcode. Now I just place the document on a table and let ImitoScan detect the first page. But isn't a black background a bit too easy? So let's scan the second page on a white background. Now I can apply a black and white filter to increase the contrast of the scan. In the last step, I select the document type. Now other colleagues will find it in the right place inside the electronic medical record. I can change the date if needed, and that's about it. Now the patient can take this document back home, or if the document is contaminated, it can simply be thrown away. Learn more about ImitoScan and its integration possibilities on imito.io/imitoscan.